Now you already know, baby girl, this is me and you, Mr. Solo and Mrs. Solo. Started up in Dallas, I want to fuck you, respect you, stupid motherfucker. I got me a new car, got me a new apartment. You know what they doing, and they be trying to set you up. These niggas be trying to get cool with you and get you up. Smoke some green with you. Drink a little with you. Side with you. They wanna ride with you. These the same niggas that'll get you and set you up from the backside. You better watch out, cause these niggas will kill you. Now when I say set you up from the backslide, they hustle and they get you. Wet your bitch up. These the type of motherfuckers that talk about behind your back because they wanna hit you.
Talk about me though. These ain't the other motherfuckers that be out here talking all that bullshit game to you, bro. I ain't got no game though. You know I ain't got no game though. You know me for all your life, and you know me. It's a shame though. Why you acting like a hoe? Why you wanna go do that? It's okay. Ain't no need for going back and forth with your bitch ass. All you wanna do is nag. Use a bitch. And when I call you a bitch, you get mad. But here you is acting like a bitch. Yuck, it's sad. Stupid bitch. Little hoe, tricky. She nasty. Now she mad. She wanna go fuck with another man.
See, the truth is, you can't stop a female. Liking you more than you liking her. And if not, you gon' be chasing that. I mean, you know, dog chases the cat, but I don't chase no cats. You feel me? Cats gotta chase me. That's just how I get down. She chased me, I chase her. You feel me?